Okay, Chandler, thank you. A surprise revelation from retired Supreme Court Justice Sandra Day O'Connor. The 88-year-old revealed she has dementia and probably Alzheimer's. In a letter yesterday, O'Connor announced she is retiring from public life. O'Connor was the first woman to serve on the Supreme Court. President Ronald Reagan nominated her to the bench in 1981. She retired in 2006. O'Connor says she plans to continue living in Phoenix with her family.